फ्रंटियर कॉन्स्टेबलरी में हमें या तो एक साल गुजारना होता है या 6 महीने गुजारने होते हैं, फॉर्चुनेटली और अनफॉर्चुनेटली। मेरा जो टेन्योर है वो 6 महीनों का है। अभी करंट पोस्टिंग जो है वो डिप्लोमेटिक ऑनक्लेव के अंदर है एज EDO FC। आई डिड नॉट नो दैट वी वर सपोज टू गिव अ स्पीच और टॉक अबाउट समथिंग इन पर्टिकुलर। व्हेन आई वाज लिसनिंग टू द स्पीकर्स हु कम बिफोर मी, आई गॉट अ मैसेज। इट वॉज फ्रॉम लाहौर। हमने वी इस्टेब्लिश तहफ़ मंजिल ओवर देयर। तहफ़ मंजिल इज़ इनिशिएटिव अंडर द एम्बिट ऑफ तहफ़ मरकज और प्रोटेक्शन सेंटर्स। फॉर दोज हु डोंट नो, इट्स अ फॉस्टर होम फॉर चिल्ड्रन हु आर अबैंडन्ड बाय देयर पेरेंट्स और रिलेटिव्स एंड डोंट हैव एनीवेयर एल्स टू गो। द मैसेज वॉज फ्रॉम मायदा हु इज़ रनिंग इट फॉर अस, एंड शी सेड दैट द गर्ल दैट वी हैड एडमिटेड टू द चिल्ड्रंस हॉस्पिटल, हर नेम वॉज इकरा फातिमा, शी वॉज 5 months ओल्ड, शी अंडरवेंट सर्जरी 2 days अगो, हैज़ पास्ड अवे। शी वॉज अबैंडन्ड बाय हर मदर बिकॉज शी हैड एन इशू विद हर लिम्स एंड शी डिड नॉट वॉन्ट टू कीप हर बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स शी वुड हैव बीन अ लाइबिलिटी। So when we talk about women rights or when we talk about the rights of our gender, we very easily forget that it's not just about the women in particular, it's about the girls as well, it's about the minorities as well, it's about the transgenders as well, it's about everybody and anybody who's in a vulnerable position and cannot or will not be allowed to speak for themselves. So, and why is it that despite the fact, as sir has already mentioned, that we have a plethora of laws and there's a lot of legislation which is already there, and then we have people working for better legislation and for the reformation of laws, why is that our society is not moving forward and why are we regressing? It's because the society in general, when you talk about the collective consciousness of a society, we in general are not receptive towards working on ourselves, improving our situations. No law, regardless of how potent it is or how good it is on paper, would have or can become effective if the people would not be receptive towards it. There's a very weird example I give, probably I should not be quoting it here, but I'll do it anyway, is that there is a law in England, probably in some county or something, where you're allowed to throw out your human waste from 2 till 5, or I guess from 12 till 5, I might be wrong in that. So they've allocated a particular time period for that. And that law has been in place for years. But you don't see people gushing out their human waste on the streets every day in that time period. That's because the society has moved forward in terms of collective consciousness and have let go of certain traditions, certain values, certain things which are no longer effective or are no longer important for them. The issue when it comes to why women cannot reclaim the position that they are supposed to reclaim in Pakistan or cannot enjoy the rights that have been probably legislated for quite some time, or you know, people, you've got organizations working for those rights as well even now, is because people themselves are not receptive towards, it's a very controversial thing that I'm saying, people are not receptive towards improving their, or are not accepting of the fact that we can, as a society, move forward. So there are certain values, traditions, and norms that we have to let go of, despite how, whatever we have been told by our forefathers, or whatever we have been told by our ancestors. So there's a lot of deep-rooted things that we as a nation have to let go of in order to emerge as individuals who would make a mark in today's modern times or modern world. If I link whatever we've seen as or whatever I've seen as a person who's been a part of the law enforcement agency, my opinion would strengthen. Why? Because before the Ichra incident, a week prior to the Ichra incident, there was another blasphemy issue. And a week prior to that incident, there was another blasphemy issue. And a week prior to that incident, the people who had been advocating for me to arrest the people who were involved in a certain blasphemy issue told me not to arrest people who had sodomized a child. The very men who were advocating for the arrest of a certain accused told me not to arrest three teenagers who had molested and sodomized a child. And the buck doesn't stop here. After we registered the FIR for the sodomized child, the mother came running to us and she pleaded that she wants to take the case back. Because when I asked her, why are you doing this? And she goes like, Urdu mein usne bola ki mujhe mohalle mein rehne nahi denge. Maine zindagi guzarni hai. Acha. And I was like, chalo, theek hai, we'll take care of you. आगे से एक साहब जिन्होंने पहले ब्लास्फेमी इशू के अंदर एक एडवोकेसी की थी कि हमने इस एक्यूज्ड को जला देना अगर आपने एफआईआर ना रजिस्टर की, ही सेड कि मैडम बच्चों के साथ, दिस इज एग्जैक्टली दीज आर हिज वर्ड्स, बच्चों के साथ इस उम्र में कुछ अरसे के लिए ऐसी हरकतें होती रहती हैं. सो वी हैव नॉर्मलाइज्ड सर्टन थिंग्स, दे आर पार्ट ऑफ आर कलेक्टिव कॉन्शियसनेस. And when we, as law enforcement, as a law enforcement agency, look at people deflecting, look at witnesses saying ki itna bada issue nahi raha, abhi just now abhi madam baat kar rahi thi ki witnesses are, you know, they're no longer going to be there. So we question the total consciousness of our society from our perspective. Ki what do you as a nation stand for? There has to be a limit to it. What are your traditions telling you to do? What are your norms? What are your social standing? Why are you doing a certain thing that you're doing? So, unke liye child abuse normal hai. Unke liye mob violence normal ho gaya. Unke liye social policing, because of which the Ichra incident started to begin with, khatoon ki galti ye nahi thi ki khatoon ne wo joda pehna. Khatoon ki galti jab accused se baat ki gayi, jisne usse accused kiya hai, khatoon ki galti ye thi, जब उसे कमरे में बुलाया एंड वी आस्क्ड हिम व्हाट इज रॉन्ग विद यू, व्हाई डिड यू स्टार्ट ऑल ऑफ दिस, ही सेड मैडम एक तो उसने ये कपड़े पहने हुए थे, शी वॉज वेयरिंग सच क्लोथ, शी वॉज नॉट वेयरिंग अ दुपट्टा, एंड देन शी हैड द ऑडेसिटी टू आर्ग्यू विद मी एंड दैट टू इन इंग्लिश. दैट्स हाउ इट स्टार्टेड. सो दिस इज द कैलिबर ऑफ द पीपल दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. सो वी एज यू नो एजुकेटेड, वी the people who belong to an educated strata of this nation need to start questioning the collective consciousness of our society in order to ensure that whatever laws have been made or are going to be made are accepted by that strata which constitutes as the majority and not the minority. The laws that might be very easy for you to implement in the capital city of the country might not be that easy to be implemented in, let's say, South Punjab or in some far-flung area of, let's say, rural Sindh. So when we as implementers of the law that is very effectively enacted by the law agents, by the legislators, look at certain laws, it leaves a question mark because there's a huge gap between the law that is on paper and the capacity of the nation that we have, and the capacity of the institutions which are going to implement it. Thank you so much.